Here we go. AMS, Cambridge Lakes. Or Cambridge Lakes? Cambridge. Is it pronounced Cambridge or Cambridge? Is it pronounced Cambridge or Cambridge? Tip off goes to AMS. Filming from slightly lower than usual. Oh! Nice recovery. Ooh! Oh, rim!
Appreciate that he's wearing those socks.
Yeah.
Oh, dude.
Yeah! For two! AMS leads 2-0.
Oh! I know. I'm coming.
Oh, a little pressure from beyond the black line. Are you serious? Really?
Yes!
Puts it up and it's not good. It goes in and out of the hip hoop. Are you serious? People keep getting in the way of the thing. Oh wow, Casey pump fake the three. John has it. Out to Antoine. Here's Antoine. Oh wow, he got through everybody! And he didn't score on that. How do you not score? Dance team performed in the 7th grade game. I got a video of that. That's gonna roll. It hit a foot. And it's AMS ball, I think. There goes Casey! No! I was about ready to say he scores. Be a good manager. Wall for three! No good! Rebound, put back, no good, and the foul coming up. Two free throws for Cambridge. Or is it Cambridge? Anybody know how it's pronounced, Cambridge or Cambridge? Two free throws for 23. So he's a tall dude. It's good. 2-1. Who are you rooting for?
AMS.
Wait, it's pronounced Cambridge? It's pronounced Cambridge? It's pronounced Cambridge? Cambridge? I say Cambridge. It's Cambridge Lakes. Here's Antoine. Antoine roller to Casey. Back to Antoine. Oh, wow. Jonathan's got it for three. Rim came back to Antoine. He's got to give it to somebody and stop going for threes. Tall dude's got it. Here comes tall dude, aka Kuba, puts it up for an easy put in. 4-1, Indians. Oh, wow, what a pass. All the way from center court. It's up, it's no good. A jump ball coming up. Cambridge ball. Cambridge. I go by Cambridge. Oh no. Oh wow, he wants to go for three. Puts it up for two. It's no good off the rim. Antoine's easily going to recover that rebound, and up court they go. Nice pass to John. John. Waiting, back to Casey. Kuba's got it. Puts it up for three. It's over, an air ball and a foul. It's against us. It's against Antoine. Still 4-1, us. Oh wow, he's in the open court. Oh, he's moving in. Wants to go for three. You gotta go for three, which they do. And he scores! No! If they put the point up, that was for two, I guess. I guess it was for two, not three. I thought it was three. There's John. Jonathan, up for three. Rim. And it's bouncing around until Cameron Lakes recovers it and a foul coming up. And it's against Jonathan.
Do not see it. It's right there.
Timeout. Oh my god. Three people. Three people on the whole Cambridge tier team. That is. Whoa, above, over. Dub, and it's good. No. We should not be losing. Hey, guess what? It's going to be your only lead. It's going to be your only one. Only lead. Only lead. Oh, nice pass to Antoine. Gave it to Felix for a wide open three. It's no good. Now it rolls around. Somebody's got to recover it. Cambridge Lakes does. Oh, spins around. It's good. Dang it. 7-4. I'm a little lower than I'm supposed to be. I mean, I would usually be up there, but there are people up there. Should have secured that spot earlier. Nice pass to Kuba. Kuba for three. Oh, come on. Christian's on the bench. He's injured and can't play. He's got a broken finger. So Christian has a broken finger. See, Christian Deerwechter, the first guy down there. He has a broken finger. He is done for the rest of the season. Nice pass to Felix. He's got to put it up for something. No! Nice pass. Felix blocking. And AMS ball with 17 seconds flat. 17 seconds flat. Down by three. We need a three. At least have the tie at the end of the quarter. All right, you know the drill. You know the drill. 10 seconds. 10 seconds. 10 seconds. Oh, no. Throw it. Throw it. Throw it. Put it up. Ah, short. All right, down 7-4 at the end of the first quarter. All right, we get the ball because there was a jump. Kuba will inbound it to Casey. Casey puts it up for two. No good. Can't get the rebound, and Jonathan does. Gets it out to Casey. Didn't get the shot. Guy got in his way. And there goes the cheer team with the amazing super chant. Oh, Casey in. Wide open Jonathan for three. It's no good. We do keep possession as we are holding on. Kuba driving the net, hoping for a rebound.
Get the rebound!
And that's going out! And it's for us. Oh wow, Kuba. Oh, he didn't shoot. Puts it up for two. No good. Hoping for a rebound. Oh, what a way to keep the ball in bounds. It's going to be a jump ball. Oh, never mind. It's not. Casey puts it up. No, it's off the rim. And now Antoine throws it out to Kuba. Puts it up and scores. There we go. All right, we're within one. Should have went for the three to tie the game. We kept missing, though. So we decided to go for two, go for two, go for two. And we did go for two. Oh, it's off his hands and out of bounds. The tiniest cheer team I've ever seen. Felix is going to inbound it to Casey. They're a point guard. Casey throws it to Antoine. Antoine. Oh, wow. Kuba's wide open. He's got to get some blocks and shoot for three. No, it hit the rim. Oh, they lost control of the ball. John puts it up off the rim and it bounces up. Rebound goes to Casey. Really? Oh, wow. Right to 40. Tipped by 24. It might be a foul. Yep. It's foul against AMS. 7-6 Cambridge. Cambridge? Cambridge. Ooh. Long pass to 40, who was open, wide open. Loose ball over here. Knocked away by Felix. He's got to find an open man. And he can't find one. That's 23. I don't know who that is. Moving in, puts it up, it's no good, and Antoine will get that rebound. Throws it to Kuba. Kuba, waiting. Pass it to John for a wide open three. Oh, almost. Now, who's gonna fall on top of it? It's gonna be a jump ball. And it's Cameron's ball. And they are not wearing blue. He said blue. That's not blue. And it's not blue. That's not blue though. I know. It can't, they could say green. Because they have green on their uniforms. Turnover! Oh, wow, wide open is Jonathan and he lost control of the ball. He lost control of the ball on a wide open chance. Whoa, he lost control of the ball. Oh, wow, Casey gets faked out by 35, get back on him and traveling against Cambridge Lake. They're copying us. Copycats. Man, they stole our cheer. Copycat. Copycat. I think we had it first. Oh, we're getting them back. Oh my god. And we're getting them back. They finally have their new uniforms. Foul, and he scores. They get one free throw. Fail. Called it. Oh, wow, wide open. He didn't shoot. Casey. Kuba for a... No. Didn't go for the wide open three. Felix puts it up. No. He didn't get any points out of that. Oh, what a steal by Casey. Kuba. He's dribbling around some people. Throws it to Felix, who then puts it up and scores! All right, within one again. We're within one again. Hey, can we shoot a three to tie the game? Or take the lead by two? So they would have to shoot a three to take the lead. That missed by a mile. And he's like fooling them. He's like, take the ball. Nope. Nice dribble around. Nope. Oh, it's against Cambridge Lakes. Substitutions. Substitutions, Cambridge Lakes. 9-8. It's our ball. Oh, wow. What's it up? He scores! Lead Indians. 10-9. Whoa, he lost control of the ball, goes out of play. And it's on us. Out on us. So Cambridge Lakes is gonna get a ball. Oh, a wide open 25 over pass to 33. There's 23. Screen there. Doesn't fool Casey at all. There's 33. They're holding onto the ball forever. Why aren't they shooting at the net? They're doing it now. And no, it's good. And it was for three. And it's 12-10, Cambridge Lakes. I think we got a sub coming up. For three. Rim. Rebound. What a grab by Antoine. Puts it up for two, and it's tied. 12-12. We are tied again. First time in a while that we've been tied. Oh, man. That is nearly a turnover. Substitution coming up for Cambridge Lakes. What happened? Foul? Who's it on? Who's it on? It's on us. Okay. Okay. It's against Felix Verdon. 12-12. 53.2 left in the first half. Dance team already went, so I took a video of them during the 7th grade game. Over the net. Go for three. My goodness. 45 seconds left. 12-12. Oh, wow. Wide open Felix Verdon. Didn't shoot it. Casey has it wide open. Kuba. Long pass to John. Jonathan. Waiting. And he lost control of the ball. It's rolling out of play. Kidding? We didn't get any points out of that? Substitution. Cambridge Lakes. Pressure by Casey. Nice pass up to 23. Puts it up. It's short. 15 seconds. They're holding into the last shot. 7, 6, 5, 4. Oh, no, it tied. It tied. The win took it, 12-12 at the half. Cheer team is about to do their festivity. Here we go. They're getting lined up. There they go, and they're spreading out. Oh, it's a shorter one. Again, don't tell me she's sign number two. I'm gonna have to ask her. Did she really? Well, once again, getting the ball to start the second half. Kuba's gonna inbound it to Casey. Whoa, what the heck? Try that again. Hey, reset the game clock to 6 minutes. No, I don't think they can. Okay, they did. They didn't inbound it. He threw it to Casey by mistake. Okay, here's Kuba. John. For two for the lead, no good. Now they're going to take it out of the zone. And whoa, it's turned over. Felix has it. Casey wide open. Kuba brings it in, a shot off the rim. We didn't get any points out of that. Four, three, no! Dang it. Like I said, we should be winning. We're gonna have the 15. We should have the 15. We should have the 15. Finds an open Jonathan. Tries to juke out some guys. Does, throws it to Casey. To Kuba. Puts it up, no. We're struggling right now. I don't know. They're not. Oh, it's a block! And now here comes Casey. Nice little tip there by, I believe that was Kuba who tipped it. I don't remember. Oh, to Kuba. Kuba, he's a tall dude. Jonathan to Casey, who puts it up for three. It is good! Question is that for three or two? Oh, it was for two. Never mind. His foot was on the line, I guess. Still losing by 1 point, 15-14. What's that up, and it's not good. Rebound, in and out. And now we get the rebound. He's got a wide open man. You're supposed to, oh my gosh. Jonathan puts it up. Rim, it came back, rebound Cambridge. What happened? Timeout. No, what happened? I guess it wasn't a timeout. Felix has it. A three would put us up by two. Puts it up. It is good. Lead AMS. Hey, we just need 20 more points combined and it'll be 26-25. It'll be 26-25. And it'll be 26-25. Oh, what a play! What a play! A good block. It is out on us, though. That was a good play by us. You gotta give us credit there. Oh, Antoine tried to block it and went right through his arms. Has a wide open 32. He didn't pass to him. That looked like a foul to me. Oh, pass failed almost. Now John is on him. There goes 33. Whoa, Jonathan tried to block it. Puts it up for three. It's going. Are you kidding me? Lead Cambridge. Oh, a big block there. Kuba's got it for the tie, and he missed it. Oh, he kept it in bounds right to 32. Would have been Cambridge's ball either way then. Over, and no good. Now here come the Indians. Oh my gosh. A three-pointer would give us the lead. A two-pointer would tie it. How good is that logic? We get the ball, I think. We definitely do. Nice little pass to Antoine. Does he want the tie or the lead? Casey wants the tie, and it went off a foot. And it's our ball. Oh my God, worst pass ever. Oh no, it was tipped. It must have hit a hand of some guy, or some dude. Nice pass to Antoine. Oh my God. Oh, it's out on Cambridge. Man, the referees want us to win. The referees want us to win so bad. A four cheer members now for Cambridge. For two and the tie off the rim. See four cheer members for Cambridge. They drive up court. Whoa, okay. A three-pointer would give him a five-point lead. Are they doing it? What are they doing? Holding on to the last shot or something? Because, you know, there's no shot clock. Pass to 32, wide open, no good. Rebound Cambridge. Oh, what a play! 35 seconds, almost a travel. Kuba's driving up the court, he's gonna go in and shoot, score! We are tied, 18-18.
There's a loose bolt.
There's a loose bolt right here. Put that back. I don't know why I did that. Oh, wow. Three, he's not making that. 15 seconds. Last shot, last shot, last shot. Nice pass. Give it to Kuba. Nice pass. No!
What is he doing? What is he doing?
18-18. Tied at 18-18. We have a good game. Shot up. Pass in. Nice pass to 32. Whoa, what's he doing? He's doing something. Oh, a little tip pass. Up, not even close. Hit at the top of the backboard and came down. Now here come the Indians looking for a good lead. Here comes Felix. Tipped away. Now a nice pass to Casey who puts it up for two. No, rim. Tipped rebound to 33. Got a Cambridge fan behind me. Nice pass. Oh, a huge defensive play by Kuba to knock it out of bounds and slow down the pace of the game. Tied 18-18. There's the Mountain Dew guy talking to Mr. Lentz. Puts it up for three, it's short. And it's good! 20-18 AMS. First lead in forever, like 2 minutes. Good pressure by Casey. Traveling against Cambridge. 2018. Hey, look at that. Look at the score. Look at the score. It's 2018. Get it? That's this year right there. It's 2018. Mr. Lentz, look at the score.
I want you to get that. Oh, you're filming right now.
Yeah. Oh!
Can you stop filming?
I can just take the picture while I'm filming. Whoa, okay. What happened? All right. Okay. Hold on. The Mountain Dew guy with Mr. Lentz. I just took a picture. 2018. Look at the score, it's Mr. Lentz, look at the score. It's 2018. Get it? You get it? It's 2018. What was your graduating year?
2020.
Whoa! No good. All right, it's against AMS. I can't believe it, the score is 2018. Yeah, you're getting the score. It's 2018. Whoa, for three. It's over. It's an air ball. And Felix has got to hold on. Oh, Felix is going quick. Up court. We got to get a good lead. We have to hold on. We got to get a lead that we can hold, that we can manage to hold on to. Kuba. Foul. Against whoever. Kuba's going to get two free throws as the score is this year. 2018. Two free throws for Kuba. Of course, he makes the first one. 21-18. It's no longer 2018 anymore. We have now advanced 100 years. It's 21-18.
Yep.
We've now advanced 100 years. It's 21-18 now. It was 28. The score was 2018 before he made that free throw. Okay. Whoa! Nice rebound. Casey just stays in bounds. We gotta get a comfortable lead. Uh-oh. Oh, another foul! Two fouls in a row! two more free throws for Kuba.
Let's advance another 100 here, shall we?
First free throw, no good. No good. We did not advance it on the, okay, that's enough of that. Enough of the 2018 joke. It's a low scoring game. Oh, that is an awful pass. Oh, whose ball is it? Oh, it's Kramage Lakes' ball. It must have hit somebody. Right in front. And it's a 1-point game, 21-20. Cheering for them. Jonathan Ang got it to Antoine. We gotta get a 4-point lead to take the 3-point to tie out of the equation. Wow. That was a good play there by Kuba to keep it in. Felix puts it up. Shot is no good. Rebounded by Felix. It's kicked out by Cambridge. Man, we got a good game. This is a really good game. Whoa! Tip pass. We still managed to get the ball. Nice pass to Jonathan. You should have shot that. Oh, what a play. Two of those. Uh-oh. Oh no, it's no good. Oh, they missed two. Open. What are they doing? What happened? You totally should have scored there. Yes, you did. That's why you don't do that. You gotta slow down. Like what we're doing. Oh my gosh, they should have scored there. They totally should have scored there. What are you doing? Jonathan for three. Rim. Rebound, Cambridge Lakes. Jump ball. Or maybe it's a foul. I don't know. Yeah, it's a foul against John. Put some pressure down. Oh, wow, wide open. This for the lead. Scores. And it was for three. Oh. Kuba's got it. Whoa. Nice pass to John. Jonathan has it, got it to Kuba. He puts it up for two. And it hits the rim. Oh, wow, what a spin out. And it's good. No, 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 no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Timeout. Down by four with just over a minute left. That's the timeout clock. There's still some time left. 1:07. There's still time. Plenty of it. We need points. We need points. What are you doing? No. No. Go, go! Put it up, please! Oh no! Foul him, foul him, foul him! Foul! Foul! To stop the clock. man, that's it. We're not going to win. I mean, it's not over till it's over. Man, that's game. Well, guys, we lose again. Well, guys, we lost again. Oh, a buzzer beater. Not that it matters. We lose again. 25-23. That should have been an easy win. Damn it. That should have been an easy win, but we didn't get the easy win. Lost 25-23 to Cambridge Lakes.
Feel closer, running for the day, I'm a line, no soul, the rest.